Alright mate, how you doing and welcome back to another video. Now today I'm going to start a brand new series on the channel similar to my career mode with Borussia Dortmund. I've said for a while I'm going to do a player career where you play as an individual pro, you create your own pro, try and get him up the ladder, playing for better and better teams and so on and so on. This doesn't mean that I'm stopping my Dortmund career, I'm going to keep doing that. You've probably noticed I'm doing it a little bit less regularly than before, purely because since I started my Football Manager career, I found that to be sort of similar but basically better than the FIFA career, so I think there's no point in doing both of them too much. So the Dortmund career will continue. I might move it over to Twitch at some point. I'll try and get episodes out as much as possible, but right now I'm going to start a brand new one, the player career, as an individual player at an individual club. Let's see what happens. Let's kick things off. Player career. Okay, so I said I was going to start at Portsmouth because they came close to winning the vote for the Dortmund career, and I feel like it's a good place to start because you got to start off as a kid that's not very good at football and work your way up. So let's start me at Portsmouth in League 2, bottom of the English league system. Okay, create your pro, use real player. I'm going to create my pro from scratch. First name is going to be Spencer. Surname, Owen. Kit number, I want to be number 6. The EA servers are down, so I can't actually use my game face. I'm going to have to create my player myself. So hair length will go short. What is my style these days? I need a haircut, to be fair. I think that'll pretty much do, to be honest. I think that looks quite a lot like me. Quite happy with that. Position. Even though I don't tend to play up front in real life, I'm more of like a CDM slash centre-back. I think for the purposes of entertainment, I'm going to have to be a striker. I'm not going to be a target man. I'm going to be a creator. Height, we'll go 6 foot. Real life, I weigh about 180. We'll go 178. We'll go average. We'll go right. Name, we got all that. That's me done, I think. Okay, that's my boy. Spencer, Owen, playing for Portsmouth. Looking like an absolute boss. Gonna be the next big thing since sliced Ronaldo's. Let's do it. New man to bolster Portsmouth. Spencer Owen is the newest and most promising addition to the Portsmouth lineup this year. With all eyes on him, it's easy to wonder if the 19-year-old striker can live up to expectations. I have no doubt Spencer has the skills to compete in the team, began Portsmouth's manager. It will be really about his ability to get on with the rest of the lads. I get on with him like a house on fire. So if you haven't done a player career before, how it basically works is you can either play POV angle just as yourself, similar to like a pro club setup, or you can play as the whole team, but whilst playing as the whole team, you're trying to get your individual player objectives. You can see some of these objectives here, like I've got to get a certain average rating or a certain amount of goals. I'm expecting to score 25 goals this season. I'm expecting to set up 8. Based on how I do on these objectives is how much my stats will go up and how much quicker I'll get better at football, basically. And then the better I get, big teams will come in and try and buy me. Real Madrid might try and buy me, but they'll be like, you're going to be a reserve team player. So if I go to a big team, I might have to work my way through the ranks. Whereas, you know, West Ham might offer me a gig to be a first choice striker. So I've got to make a decision which club would I go to. There's loads of different cool bits like that. But we're starting off at Portsmouth. My first match, I think, is a friendly against Gefle. So let's jump straight into it and see what can happen. I'm going to play as Owen, which means it's POV. I'm going to try POV. In the past when I've done these, I tend to prefer playing as, you know, the whole team. But I'm going to at least start off POV. You can see I've been given a 65 rating, which actually makes me the best player in the starting lineup already. So it's a lot of pressure on my young shoulders. Let's go. Here we go, boys. It's POV time. You can see me with a little gold star above my head. I'm up front. Let's see what sort of trouble I can get up to. Go on, play me. Go on, play me. Go, Spencer Owen. Play him in. Bang. Finish it. Finish it. Bang. Oh, you idiot. That's the thing. I see myself more as an assister. I'm like a Mesut Ozil, Dennis Bergkamp style. I'm not really an out-and-out striker. Here we go. I've got the ball. Shall I hit one? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. That was not good. Play me. Oh, that's a poor ball. So I got it back. Yes. Okay. Who wants the ball off me? You. Have it. Play me, down the line. And again, down the line. I've got loads of space. Here we go, right. Bang. Lovely ball. If I do say so myself. Play me. Little dink. Lovely. Keep the ball. Beautiful. And again. No. Can you find me? Can you find me? Go. Great football from Spence. Hit it. Gotta be. Yes. No. Great ball. Go on, Spence. Go on, Spence. Talking about myself in the third person. It's very confusing. Okay, it's half time, 0-0, not the best performance. I'm going to try changing the camera angle. Okay, I'm still controlling just me, but now I've got a better view of things, quite a big wide view. Go, here I am. Opportunity, I've done my man. Finish it! Oh, I've done too much. I've tried too much. Still haven't got my first shot away, that would have been beautiful. Uh-oh, they almost scored. Go, Let's go. Here I am. Play it back in. Nice. Can you find me? Can you find me? Can you find me? Hey, that would be, oh, if I just got that pass away, it would have been lovely triangular football. Hit it. Hit it! How have you not scored that, you turnip? Ah, hit it! Bang! Oh my god, I cannot shoot yet. Oh, I've been subbed off. I've been subbed off. Let's simulate the rest of the match. Bang. If I'm not playing, I'm not interested. It's just a friendly, that game. Nothing serious. See my player attributes there. I've got 62 for ball skills, 24 for defence, 51 for mental, 55 for passing, 70 for physical, 59 for shooting. Wow, you've seen this? My manager's just said, I've decided you should go out on loan. I have loan listed you, and I will let you know when I receive an offer. Following your loan spell, you will return to Portsmouth, and we will revisit your position then. They're sending me out on loan, are you sure? Oh, it looks like I've had a loan offer. Who's come in for me? Who's got Sheffield United? Okay, Sheffield United, that's a league above. So I'm going up in the world. They want to take me out. Let's have a look at the offer. Sheffield United, £5,000 a week. We hope you can contribute towards our season. Should we do it, Sheffield United? Let's go. Let's go to the Blades, boys. Welcome to the team. I hope you settle in quickly. Let's have a look at their objectives for me. They only want me to score 9 goals this season and get 5 assists. That's pretty good. That's a lot less pressure on me, although it's a higher division. They want me to play an average of 6 out of 10 or better and maintain no less than a 10% goals to shot conversion rate. Okay. The question is, how much am I going to play here? We've got a match now against Dagenham and Redbridge, so we're jumping straight in at the deep end. I am going to play this time as the whole team instead of just Spencer Owen. I think I'll be better that way. I'm playing up front on my own. Still one of the better players in the team, so feeling confident. Okay, Sheffield United versus Dagenham. Let's do it. It's my debut for the Blades. The key when you're playing as the whole team is obviously to get your player as much of the ball as possible, you know? Getting plenty of assists, plenty of goals, but obviously still trying to win the match as well. Because if you're not winning the match, you're not going to get a good rating unless you have an absolute blinder. Uh-oh! They've scored. How'd they squeeze that in the near post? Okay, not ideal. Oh well, I've got an opportunity here. Running at them. Go on, Owen. Keep going, son. Keep going. Yes. Ref, that is a foul every day of the week. All right, let's put me on the free kick standard. And let's hit this shot. Bang. Owen. Bang. Hits it. Michael. Why'd I say Michael? I'm used to Michael Owen. It's Spencer Owen. It's me. I almost scored. Hit the bloody crossbar, boys. Here I am again. Go. Run away from him. Don't let him catch you. Play him. Nicely done, Owen. Go up. Lovely, Murphy. Look for Owen. With the ball. Ah! Oh, just needed longer legs. See, I don't really like being played up front in a one-man strike force because I like to have another person that I can play off of. You know, set up goals for, etc. I'm a bit isolated in this formation, I feel. I need to have a word with the Sheffield United boss. Even though I'm playing as the whole team, I don't get to choose the formations, the team, the starting lineup, anything like that. So it's more just that I'm just taking control of the players on game day. Right, let's see what my boy's like in the air. Can he win a header? Can he win it? Bang. Oh, he's done it. He's done it. Yes, he has. Go on, Spencey. Go on, Sonny. Go. Triple tap it in. No, I'm not at that level yet. I'm not at the level for the double tap run. That was embarrassing. Run at them. Run at them, Spence. Come on. Hit one. Bang. Oh. Okay, does that count as an on-target shot? I'll take that as a start. Hit it. Oh, ref, that's got to be a foul again. Surely. Got hacked. 90th minute. Not long left, boys. We might have a loss. We have. We've lost 1-0. I played a 6.5. 76% of my passes were completed. 100% of my shots were on target. I was fouled once. My ball retention, I won the ball once, lost it 9 times. That is not good. Upcoming targets, my manager notes, I expect for us to pick up some points in the next few games. Watch out for the Bristol City match as that could prove the most difficult. Okay, first up we've got Yeovil at home. He wants me to get 6 out of 10. He wants me to score a goal. He wants me to get 10% of my shots on target and he wants me to assist one as well. That's a lot of pressure, mate. Let's play then. The Yeovil game, the big one. Come on, we need a win here, boys. I'm going to try the same setup again, controlling the team, see what we can do. Doyle, pull it back to Owen. The big man. Come on, Owen. Be a hero. Be a hero! A shot, but it was awful. There's a lot of work to be done with this young kid. He's got so much potential, but he's a bit of a rough diamond right now. I need to make him a shiny gemstone. This is why I'm thinking maybe I shouldn't be a striker, because if there's one thing I'm not, it's a good finisher in this game. And I am quite good at creating chances, so maybe I should be like a cam instead. I don't know. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Oh, hello. Ref, oh, that's a foul. He's still going. Finish it. Got to be a goal. How? That's what I'm talking about. I mean, that wasn't Spencer, but still, I had to score that, surely. Well, Spencer, you've got to prove the doubters wrong now. They're saying you're not going to make it at the highest level. You've got to prove that by scoring a couple of goals, my boy. Give it back. Lovely. Go, Spencer. Go, Spencer. Nice. Put it back to him. Touch. Bang. Ah, oh, that would have been a nice assist. Go on. Go on, Spence. Get there. Get there. Finish it. Bang it. Yes, we got his first ever goal. One-on-one with the keeper. Spencer Owen puts it in. We are starting things off. Come on. Good finish, my boy. A little bit of strength to get the ball in the first place. Very cool under pressure. Not the prettiest of finishes, but they all count. Little toe poke, actually. Come on. Spencer Owen, one goal in the Football League One. Yes. Good battle, Spence. Well done. Keep the ball. Keep going. Keep going. Yes, you've battled them. Quality. Run. Run with it, Spencer. Go. Yes. Run. You little beauty. Spencer. Spencer. Ref. That's a red card offence. You're not giving a foul for that. Are you joking me? I'm through on goal and he's hacked me down. Brilliant, Spence. Run with it. It's the 86th minute. You might not get your assist, but you can get us the victory. You can secure it for us. Nicely done. Lovely play. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put Spencer on the corner in the hope that someone will head it in and get him an assist. Let's go. Spencer whips it in. Attack it. Oh, that would have worked perfectly, but it was over. It's finished. We got the victory. I'm happy with that. Decent performance. Got my first goal. That's the most important thing. I've got 7.7. 33% of my shots were on target, which is what I was asked to do. Only 10% was what I needed. 86% passes. That's good. Ball retention was a little bit better. 3 times I won it, 11 times I lost it. Key dribbles was 1. Obviously, I got a goal, 20% of my tackling as well. Not too bad. Let's take a look at my objectives. Now, I'm well over my objectives rating, which is good. I'm on track to score 9 goals in the season, surely. That's decent. I need to get some more assists. And my goals to shots conversion percentage is very healthy as well. So everything's coming up Millhouse right now. The next episode, I'm going to go to the catalogue and get all the bonuses I can get. I couldn't do it today because the EA network is down. So I had to just keep it completely offline. But if you've got any other advice for me, should I drop myself back to a cam or a different position? Or you're happy with me going up front? Also, do you think I should keep playing as the whole team or play as just myself? Should I play POV camera angle or should I play the wider TV camera angle? Let me know in the comments below. I hope you're going to enjoy this new series. I think that having the player career on FIFA and then the actual management mode on Football Manager is a good way of doing it because they complement each other because Football Manager is all about the actual management. Whereas with a player career, you actually are playing the game as an individual player. If you do manager career, it's kind of just a similar kind of series. So I think it's a good idea. Drop a like if you've enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. I will see you on the next one. Don't go changing.